I'm Taylor Ellis with today's health news. Hall of Famer and NBA pioneer Earl Lloyd passed away February 26th. On October 31st, 1950, Lloyd became the first black player in the NBA, playing for the Washington Capitals. Lloyd's playing career spanned 10 years, and he was also the league's first non-playing black head coach. Rest in peace.